I don't want to really say what I think about Triple H.
Oh. Better not do it. Feel that arm over there. See,
the fans here are saying it for me.
Is your arm healed up yet, Jacob?
Arm's fine. Thanks for your concern.
2 weeks, 13 days, Stone Cold Steve Austin, you and I will stand in the very center of this ring, face to face, eye to eye, one more time. And Austin, you will see the fire in my eyes. That same exact fire you saw in my eyes the night I laid your ass out. The night I took you out of this business. Austin, at the aptly titled No Mercy, you will be lucky to escape without the same. Now I've noticed that the toughest SOB in the World Wrestling Federation didn't have the guts to be in the same building with me here tonight.
Huh. What?
It's not true.
But I do understand that there was an exclusive interview. And he might not have the guts, but I know somebody with enough gut to get in here. So, JR, why don't you come up here with me and enjoy this little interview I'm going to have them play.
I ain't interested in that.
Yeah, right. Don't do it.
That ain't my kind of deal.
Come on, JR. Look, I'm going to apologize right now. All that stuff between you and me, the whole broken arm thing, I'm sorry, man. That was in the past, you know? I was an angry young man then, just like you've said a million times, and now that I am the champ.
Yeah, I think he means it this time, JR.
I'm a little more calm. I'm in control, JR. I promise you this, nothing will happen to you. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come right out here.
Uh-oh. God.
I'm gonna do you this, because I know you work hard, JR, and I don't want you to, you know, strain yourself, so I'm gonna get you a chair. So you're nice and comfy.
What choice do I have?
I'm going to get in the ring right here, JR.
I think you're all right.
Set that up for you. Front row chair. Come on in here with the champ, JR. I promise.
Go on.
Nothing bad will come of this.
I got your back. You're okay.
I'm sure you do.
Come on. Let's hear for good old JR.
Don't worry. You're okay, JR. He wouldn't dare do a thing to you with me sitting here.
Our feelings, right?
Oh, good. See there? Let bygones be bygones.
Have a seat right here, JR. Have a seat right here. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
That's great. Now, if, Bruce, if we could get you to play this exclusive interview that JR got with his old pal, the Rattlesnake.
Bruce.
Let's see the old interview there.
You know, Steve, a lot of the fans are wondering why you haven't wrestled since SummerSlam, and I talked to your surgeon this weekend, and he said that you have not been cleared to return to the ring, which brings up the question, are you going to be physically able? Are you going to be cleared to compete at No Mercy for the WWF title?
Yeah, without a doubt, Stone Cold Steve Austin will show up at No Mercy ready to beat Triple H's ass. Cleared or not cleared, that does not make a difference, because I've come back from worse injuries than this. And you think it, I was pissed off when this happened. With all the time on my hands that I've had sitting on my ass at the house, it sucks. So when I get my hands on Triple H, he will have hell to pay, and that is the bottom line on that subject.
I know that from talking to your therapist, they say that you're rehabbing once or twice a day, every day. How do you stay motivated?
Well, that's a dumb question, because all I got to do is plug in that tape of SummerSlam and watch that son of a bitch wail on me with a steel chair, and that's all the motivation I need. Because Stone Cold Steve Austin has been in the World Wrestling Federation, and if you've ever pissed me off, you always get a payback. And at No Mercy, Triple H will get his payback, and nobody pays back any better than Stone Cold Steve Austin. Nobody.
Wow.
Pretty bad words from a crippled man that's not here from far away. That sounds pretty good. But, JR, you and
You and the old Rattlesnake are pretty tight, right? You're pretty good friends with him. He's your boy, right? He's your boy. Let me ask you a question, JR.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
What do you think Austin thinks of me?
I'd really rather not say.
Oh, boy.
I could see where you'd say that because you're afraid I'd get mad at you, but I'm not going to beat up the messenger on this. You're saying what he would say. It's not your fault now, so if it's bad, don't worry. I'm not going to beat you up or nothing. You can tell me. What do you think of a guy like Austin? I respect his opinion. What do you think he thinks of me?
He thinks you're an asshole.
Uh-oh!
Oh, my. Well, I think JR may have started something here. This guy is the game. He's the WWF champion, and these people are showing him absolutely no respect.
Figured he would. Figured I crippled him and all. Let me ask you, JR, you know, me being the champ and all, I am the man here. Let me ask you this. Since I am the champ and I am the man, what does a guy like you, I mean, you're a respected journalist over there, you know, commentator. What would a guy like you think about me? What do you think of me, JR?
Oh, no.
You really want to know?
No. Oh, I really, really, really want to know what you think of me.
Yeah, I do too.
I think you're a sorry, low-down S.O.B.
Well, thanks for being here, JR.
That's a pretty good piece of business.
No! My God, I knew it! Why would you?
Well, that's a damn slobber knock, ain't it, JR?
Oh. Why would JR say something like that?
This is about to pick up, JR.
You can't provoke Triple H like that.
I'm gonna stop a mud hole in your ass, JR.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, come on, guys. Get this stopped. Uh-oh, look out, look out. Look out. Triple H trying to do what he did to Austin to JR now. Now Triple H putting the bad mouth on JR. Come on, get him out of there. It's enough.
You kill that son of a bitch.
This is not a pretty sight. This is... I was about to get up and help JR, but the referee